Hi there! In this quick video, I'm going to show you how you can easily give access to a partner or an agency to your Google Ads account. If you are a freelancer or an agency, I'm also going to show you how you can request access to your client's Google Ads accounts. Let's do it. The first thing you need to do is to log into your Google Ads account that you want to give access to. So you will end up on your dashboard and it will look a little bit like this. Then we go to Tools and Settings, and then go to Access and Security. You will see this page where you can add users to your Google Ads account. You can add a user by hitting the plus button and then specifying which rights, which permissions you want to give this user. You also need to know which email address your agency, your partner is using, and type that in here and then send an invitation. Most agencies or partners will probably want you to use a different way to connect through what's called a manager account, or formerly known as an MCC. The way you can give access to that is by accepting an invitation that your partner will send to you. And this is what I'm going to show you now. So if you are an agency or freelancer and you want to invite your client so you can access their account through your manager account, this is how you do it. So you basically go to your manager account, you go to settings, you go to the sub account settings, you hit the plus button, and you say link existing account. Now you need to know what is your customer's ID, which is obviously an issue because often your customers won't know their Google Ads ID. But once you have the ID, you just paste it in here, then it will send an invitation to your client that they have to accept. Once that's done, you will be added to their account. Is there an easier way? Yes, there is. Through Leadsy, you can simply send a request to your client, and all they need to do is log in with their Google account, select the Google Ads account they want to share with you, and hit confirm. In the backend, we send an invitation out and at the same time accept that invitation on your behalf, and you will be added as a manager to their account. How does it work? It's as simple as this. Your client receives a link, which they have to open in the browser, also works perfectly on mobile. They simply have to sign in with their Google account. And then they need to select which Google account to give you access to. And that's it. As I said in the backend, we make the connection and add you as the manager to this account. And what's more, you can even request other Google platforms such as Google Analytics, Google My Business, Google Tag Manager, all in the same link. And your client just has to confirm it once and it's done. And not even Google Assets, but even Facebook Assets as well, like Facebook Pages, Ad Accounts, and so on. If you want to try us out, simply go to leadsy.com and check us out and try us for free for 14 days with unlimited connections. Thank you. Bye.